If you saw a cloud of smoke filling the air near downtown this afternoon, we did too, and we wondered what it was, so we checked it out. We've learned it was a fire at a recycling plant on Beaver Street. This is video inside the facility as firefighters put out the flames and crews used machinery to move cardboard away from the fire. Jacksonville firefighters are working to figure out why this pile of cardboard ignited.